Republican presidential hopeful Marco Rubio is coming to Alabama. The Florida senator will hold a public rally in Gunnersville on Tuesday, and that rally is part of a sweep through the South campaign. Now, he's expected to attend two private fundraising events while he's here. Democratic frontrunner Hillary Clinton will also be in the state on Tuesday. She will attend an event marking the 60th anniversary of the Montgomery bus boycott.